It's all part of the collaborative effort when you are creating, when you are jamming. You have to be in the music. You have to be with the song.
You don't want to be bogged down by technical issues or tempo problems.
Early on in 2014 and 2015 with JamKazam, we found a white paper that said if you can be within 25 milliseconds of someone else in terms of audio latency, you can stay in sync with each other. We built the software, we made it possible to have two people connect with JamKazam, but then we found that the latency going over the internet was just too high. The only things we could do were really sit and wait for new technologies to emerge. Once COVID and lockdowns occurred, our retention jumped up by a factor of 4, and I think right now we're at a phase where we're only seeing it continue to climb.
So JamKazam came to Microsoft and AT&T with this idea of having people playing music that were not in the same location.
We deployed our mesh network, which are servers all over the world. By doing that and by leveraging edge zones, we started to see that our retention has gone from 4 times as high as it was in those first years to somewhere closer to 8 times as much.
JamKazam is one use case where the combination of 5G and edge computing with Azure services create an experience where musicians can now be untethered using a 5G connection. So to give some perspective, if I use 5G and I want to access an application running in Azure Cloud region, my cellular traffic will hit a cell tower in or near my neighborhood or in the city that I'm using my phone. That cell tower then needs to take that packet and convert it so that it can be transmitted over AT&T fiber to the Azure region that's processing the application that I'm trying to access.
The end users of these applications will have the ability to communicate with other musicians. So the only thing they need to do is turn on their app and start playing their music.
It's a special moment when you realize, okay, everybody's on board. I can see that we are actually entering into another phase.
When you can go from a conversation to actually creating music together, that's significant and important and maybe even groundbreaking. Don't you call me.